Hey guys, it's your boy JVGaming93 here. Welcome back to another video, to another SpongeBob reaction video. And a happy New Year's Eve. So if you're all new to this channel, make sure you'll hit the like button, subscribe, turn on the notification bell, or you won't miss on my future videos. And go follow me on Twitch. Without further ado, let's get right into the video. Yeti crabs. What is your problem? J-O-B. Bad news. There is an employee that follows orders. What a bunch of lazy bones. Such a lazy bone. I was about to say bones, but not SpongeBob. This and the smoking peanut, yeah. My bad. The smoking peanut, yes. Yeah, for what? A yay crab. A yeti crab?
Whoa.
and say that's Squidward. Oh, what do you know? It's a Yeti crab. Huh. Mr. Krabs was right. Hanging straight for that rusty crab. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Still wobbly. That's disgusting. There's nothing else to do. He's definitely lost it. Did he just... You don't know where that's been. Yeah. Mr. Krabs is right there. I blame Squidward too for his laziness. Emergency Krabby Patties. You carry that in your pocket? Huh. He likes it. And he's a paying customer. See you later, Yanny Krab. He's so lazy. The smoking peanut. By the way, guys, this will be the last video of 2022. Free light bulbs? Since when? Oh, hear fireworks out there, guys. If y'all live in United Kingdom, go check out some fireworks. It's a slave. Oh, excuse me. Pearl 100 feet in the air, right? I'll cut my oyster call. Oh, keep it up, SpongeBob. I think it's working. Sea peanuts? Now it's crying. I don't know. Please scream and run around in circles. Peanut. And that's not why she's upset. We'll all find out at the end of the episode. Are you sure about that? You threw a peanut at the clown. You mean the guy who did it? You and I will turn him in. You don't know who did it? No! Squidward? Twitchy. Doesn't have any hair? He doesn't. I was looking at his ear. I was gonna say. Okay. Woo! I didn't do it. yes. 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 And are you familiar with this peanut? Yes. Just one more question. Is it true that you were at the oyster's lair with a Mr. Patrick Star?
Yes, it's true. It's all true. The merriment, the peanut, the Patrick.
That's all we need to know, son. Let's book him.
Patrick didn't do anything. But he just walked away and SpongeBob threw the peanut. What would you guys do?